Cool. Here we go.
Thank you.
see any.
So
time I did that, I was so worried of coming out under our walls.
Oh.
Yeah, I was like, please, fuck me. Circular river, which is kind of cool.
I know, I always feel like I don't have enough because I never can catch all the river around the fish. So you see?
It was
so great. So, that's okay. Not too bad.
Thank you.
out the corner. Dog food. Yeah, listen.
Sure, if you like it so much, but that's, I actually wear that one.
What are you doing under there?
Good thing. those logs, like those natural looking log things going up. That would look good on my, again, on my actual house. Like I've seen actual houses.
Is that your contractor?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Looks like a tree with a helmet. A stump.
Look what she decided to lay down for one. Right on top of
it, see? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. I thought she was underneath all that. I didn't see her there for all those purposes.
Darcy, I'm kind of trying to deal with something here.
Oh, did you know you have some stuff in the dryer?
I do?
Yeah.
You left them in the dryer? I was going to wash just a little bit, but I don't need to.
I didn't know that.
I saw it in there, though.
Yeah, I started it one day and I forgot to get it out.
Oh, sorry.
I was going to put it in trash, but I forgot. And I was going to just give one of them to Roxy and see what she do with it.
Yeah. You still want that? Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
so. Because it doesn't
mess up, so. I know, sometimes the recording just gives up.
Roxy. So.
What are you doing? Going in time?
31st?
Yeah, just one day forward. Going in time. We'll play the Doctor Who theme. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. I like that they can see you in the reflection, right?
See, I'm gonna have to move you because I'm trying to be productive. And
she's laying on top of your floor, you're trying to fold.
Yeah, I know.
You have dog hair all over.
It's okay. I'd have dog hair on them anyway. So then we use like a normal t-shirt for this. You can get her all the way in it.
She said, he must be playing dress
up. I think they're happy. She's happy to have you on.
I know. Oh. You okay with me putting you in my shirt?
She's like that dog that you see on TV that, with that little girl that's all dressing up, he's sitting there going.
I wish she sounded more like a meteorologist and would tell us what the weather's gonna be like.
You got the same character doing yours too?
Yeah. Everyone's island is the same in that regard. They have Isabel for the that stuff.
This
looks a little suspect, right? you can do that.